Nayanthara is believed to be in relationship with Tamil director Vignesh Sivan, though neither of them have spoken about it. While she is a top celebrity, he is still struggling to establish himself in the industry. Therefore, Nayan is doing her bit to promote her fiancé. She is very much in demand in the industry and young heroes are eager to be paired opposite her. Nayan therefore is reportedly laying down the condition that she will give her dates provided Vignesh Sivan gets to direct the film. While not everyone might agree to this deal, there are few who have decided to go along with her condition. It is clear that when this lady loves somebody, she does so with her entire heart. When she was in relationship with Prabhudeva, she even got converted to Hinduism for his sake. Hopefully, Vignesh at least will prove to be worthy of her love.